I tell you the truth, I'm like a preacher. And a preacher can't wait to put on his robe, to hear that piano and that organ over the side hit that special card. Because he knows he's coming in a few minutes. And he's getting ready to tell his story.
Something got a hold on me.
Etta James has been exhilarating audiences for nearly four decades with her trademark style, a unique blend of blues, rock, jazz, and soul. Currently, her career is as strong as ever, with constant worldwide touring and numerous television and film appearances. Etta was recently honored by being selected as an inductee into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, a recognition of her significant contribution to the music industry.
I ain't trying to be cute. I ain't trying to be like nobody else. I try to be bad. That's the part I like, is for people to say, boy, she's awesome. I like that.
In 1954, Etta had her first hit. Dance With Me Henry, also known as The Wallflower, was co-written by Etta and R&B bandleader Johnny Otis.
Etta James can't be categorized. You can't put her in a certain drawer any more than you can do that with Ray Charles, because they cut across too many lines. Joe Turner was another one that did a bit of that. Great Etta can, you can say she's a great blues jazz, a great rhythm and blues singer, and above and beyond all of that, she is that special thing called Etta James, which is a category unto itself.
After her initial success, Etta moved to Chicago, where she became the reigning soul queen at the legendary Chess Records, a label whose roster of artists included Chuck Berry, Howlin' Wolf, Bo Diddley, and Muddy Waters.
People have, you know, said things about me like, well, Etta, you know, you're so different off stage than you are on stage. Because off stage, I'm kind of bashful and shy. But it's like once I go on the stage, it's like I'm some kind of devil who flew out of a closet. You know what I mean? But it's just like I'll do something that I know somebody will go, well, you know. And that there, later on, that same lady that'll go, oh, my God. Later on, she'll be in the corner loving it.
You got me running, you got me hiding, you got me running, hiding, running any way you want it, let it roll.
I'm not looking for people to go, oh my God, she's a great singer, or she's. It's just that I'm out there, I'm having fun. I'm doing something that I don't normally get to do. I mean, I get to do it because I'm a singer, but I mean, I don't do that around the house. I'm not walking around the house singing my songs and cooking chicken and, you know, and bumping and grinding and stuff like that.
You got me doing what you want me, baby, honey, what you want me to do.
There are some artists that you have that, there is no category. To me, I'm now a blues singer because that's what I've been doing in the last four records. I've been singing what you call blues. To me, in a way, that's still not quite blues, but it is because that's what they label it as. Why can't I just be an artist? I mean, I can sing everything.
Something deep down in my soul said, go on and cry, girl. When I saw you and the same girl and you're always walking by, oh yeah. And I'd rather be a blind girl, baby, yeah, baby.
away from me, baby, don't leave.
If I would draw a picture of me, I would be. Did you ever see the Rolling Stones had a logo back in 78 when I was on tour with them, and they had a woman that was their logo, and she was this monstrous, big monstrosity of a woman, but not fat, but just buff, you know, but she was a woman, you know what I mean? That's the kind of picture I would draw of myself.
And I sang the blues.
Etta's Elektra Entertainment debut has received much critical acclaim, including a 4-star excellence rating from Rolling Stone magazine.
Today, technology and studio work is more important in some artists' lives than the actual performance. This is a real record for real people, and this is a record that portrays music as we know it, and with no artificial support whatsoever. And, you know, for me, this is what the music business has always been about and what it always will be about. There's room for everything. And again, I'm not, you know, criticizing any artist's work. I'm just saying that something real always hits you in a level that that can't be denied.
My daddy sang the blues to your mama.
The new Etta James album was produced by Jerry Wexler, best known for his work with such top artists as Aretha Franklin and Ray Charles.
It's called The Right Time, which I think is a very felicitous title, because it has to do with Etta's status at the moment in life. And not that the producer's important, but maybe mine too, just as an ancillary notion. Because when you add up our ages, it comes to 129. So this is the right time. But Etta unabashedly admits to 54 years, of which I think she's been singing for 56.
The album was recorded at the famous Muscle Shoals studio in Alabama, where Etta enlisted the talents of saxophonist Hank Crawford, guitarist Steve Cropper, and the Muscle Shoals rhythm section.
It was really, really good to be in Alabama making a record, because Alabama is so different from Hollywood. Not taking anything away from Hollywood, because this is my home, was born and here and all, but I just mean when you're making a record and you're needing to concentrate, or you just need not the party scene and not the people dropping by to see you and all of this, you got the home style little country people that are very nice to you, and the hotel is nice, and you got plenty of room and air to breathe, and you got space.
The Right Time also features a duet with Steve Winwood.
Etta has a style of blues that somehow combines rock and roll, and she combines this in her own way, in a way that I don't think anyone else does. She molds it into her own particular kind of blues, R&B, or rock. I'm never quite sure what it is.
Rolling Stone magazine, in their review of The Right Time, states, "There is no greater living blues singer than Etta James. She stamps herself as the indisputable queen of modern day as well as traditional blues. Etta James. She made the blues rock for the first time. She changed rock and roll for all time. But she's been saving herself for the right time. Etta James, The Right Time on Elektra."
one of these days, things ain't gonna change. One of these days, things ain't gonna change. Your time now, baby, after a while, gonna do mine, gonna be mine. One of these days, baby, a moment and droning, baby, try, try, won't be long, long, thing ain't gonna change. Sometime in the middle of the night, I get so lonely, so lonely, so lonely. Thing ain't gonna change, thing ain't gonna change. Change, change, change. Thing ain't gonna change. Further on up the road, baby, thing ain't gonna change. Change, change, change. Change, change, change.